Philippine business groups air their support and gratitude to health workers and first responders who are fighting the COVID-19 outbreak at the front lines. In a joint statement, the Financial Executives Institute of the Philippines, the Philippine Management Association, and 24 other business groups and chambers called for a whole of government mobilization against the outbreak. They add this should be complemented with help from the rest of Philippine society.